losing that bone all by yourself. Don't pester Mike. Mike's used eating that little itty bitty piece. Now you want Mike's. Oh, that's good. Smack him in the head with the bone. Oh, the old put your paw on his head thing. Ellie. And here I was coming over to show such a peaceful and lovely video of two of you each chewing on your own bone. And Ellie, you've just become a crazy woman. I just don't know about you, Ellie. You're so funny, but you're such a, disturber of things. Mike, you're being such a good boy. You're so patient with your sister. I know. Okay. Enjoy chewing it for just a few minutes more because it's getting too small and I'm going to take it away. And if it's not Ellie, it's me. All right. Well, here we are, back enjoying some quiet, happy chewing bone time. Until Ellie decides to stomp her feet again. Funny dogs. Funny Ellie. Ellie, you're not normally a chewer. You're a nibbler. What's gotten into you? You're a wild woman. Love you, Ellie.